So I'm Alex Blakemore, Alexandra Blakemore, and I'm Professor of Human Molecular Genetics at Imperial College. It was my father, interestingly enough. He was a nurse and he worked in a hospital for people with learning disabilities and other types of disability. And so when I was growing up, we lived in the hospital grounds and we did many activities with some of the patients. We used to go to the seaside with the patients or go swimming. And I was naturally curious about why these children and adults were different. And my father started to try to explain to me, as a young child of maybe seven, what was going on. And one of the early things he taught me was about Down syndrome. And he showed me in his medical books how there were extra chromosome 21s and what that meant. And that led on to a lot of discussions about genetics. He taught me how to do Mendelian genetics, which I thought was some kind of fun puzzles. We used to make up little puzzles about genetics to do for fun. I've always liked puzzles. Just the tidiness of them and the fact that you could sort them out and make it neat. And in fact, that's something I've always liked about genetics, or I liked about it because when you're learning about it, obviously, they teach you in a way that makes it seem like a neat subject where there are a lot of patterns and they tidy up. Of course, as you get more and more and more about it into the subject, you find out that it's much more complicated than you were ever imagined, and that those nice neat puzzles don't work out quite in the way you thought. But that's what I liked about it.